Alright guys, here we're on day two of the fishing trip down at Ocean Isle. We got on a couple of sheephead yesterday, couldn't get on no luck on the flounder, red drum. I think we're going to try to flounder a little bit more today. We're getting some mud minnows. Hopefully we'll have some more luck today on the flounder. Like I said, if nothing else, we'll get on the sheephead. Alright guys, so basically what we're doing, we got a little setup, what works best for us.
Hey, put it on the other side, Shane. Tie it off the side. That way it pulls in.
We got a brick, we just toss it up here in the rocks, which we plan to lose later and cut loose, and we tie anchor off the back side over here with Shane. Right there. And it just kind of sits here level, hopefully. Get on these sheets, baby. Alright guys, we'll try something a little different this time. Back here in Tubbs Inlet today. trying to do a little flounder fishing. Been making drifts here and there. In about 10 minutes, I done hooked up to a couple more bites here and there. Showing these guys how it's done.